Good morning. My topic is determination of the association of BMI and circumference with HbA1c level of patients that process type 2 diabetic parameters who attend the clinics at Madubhashini Diabetes Center, Sri Lanka, 2017. They are my research group members. With the rapid liberalization, diabetic parameters have dramatically increased within the past few decades, and diabetic parameters has been included as the fourth leading international non-communicable disease that increased the morbidity, mortality, and disability in the world by 2016. And diabetic is the eighth leading cause of the death in the world in 2015, and it is expected to advance to the fifth cause by 2070. And when you take to the Sri Lankan wise, diabetic is the sixth leading cause of death, and it's the proportion of morbidity percentage for ages is 7, as well as 9.8 of total population in Sri Lanka are suffering from diabetic parameters. Actually, diabetic parameters cause financial burden on individuals. Sometimes their health cost exceeds their public expenditure also. So this has directly effect on loss of productivity of the country, especially developing countries such as Sri Lanka. So it is very important to find out another cheap option to diagnose diabetic mellitus rather than very expensive investigations such as HbA1c level to early detection and prevent diabetic mellitus complications. And there are so many research such as done in worldwide to find association between diabetic association between anthropometric measurements and cardiovascular diseases such as diabetic mellitus, but very few researchers are in worldwide to find the association between anthropometric measurements and HbA1c level, and in Sri Lanka. My general objective is to determine the association of BMI and LS Kathriarachchi with HbA1c level of type 2 diabetes patients. And we use descriptive perception and quantitative study and random sample research discovery technique. Diabetes Clinic of National Diabetes Center is the study setting, and we include the type 2 diabetes patients who attend to diabetes clinic with early population with 18 to 87 years old patients. And elderly patients who are with mental disabilities, physical disabilities, type 1 diabetes, mellitus, red blood cell disorders, and pregnant mothers, as well as who are with normal hemoglobin levels, we consider as excluded criteria. And we test the structural questionnaire, external body weight scales, spectrometer, and pressure tape we use during our study. We take our ethical clearance from IRC, Faculty of Medicine, General Surgery of Hyderabad University, and the Medical of National Diabetes Center, Rajpi. Our sample size was 331, and we take a collection back in August to November 2017, and we use IBM-SPSS statistical software version 23 for our analysis part. This is our results. According to this table, you can see that both male and female, more than 50% are appearing healthy according to their BMI value. Although they all are suffering from type 2 diabetes, correct? But when considered waist circumference, more than 50% of both male and female are with high risk of waist circumference due to their disease condition. We can see this table very clearly. The risk of morbidity has doubled in waist circumference rather than BMI in both sets. This is the HbA1c. More easy to explain. This is the bar chart for that. And according to this bar chart, you can clearly see that the people with